Hello friends, welcome back. It's the end of March already. Almost a quarter of this year has gone by. Today's episode is all about siblings, specifically trios. Somehow in the Indian movie industry, trios have worked very well. Maybe one sibling is not that successful, but still, the whole grouping works. I'm talking about the Puris, the Anands, the Gangulis, and the Kapoors today. Chamanlal Puri, Madan Puri, Amrish Puri were three of five siblings, and they were all from Nawashahar, Punjab, in British India. They moved to Bombay to start a career in films. Chamanlal Puri came down first. His first cousin, India's first superstar, K.L. Saigal, was the one who encouraged him to come down, and he helped him a lot to get him established in films. Chamanlal Puri was very successful. He acted in character roles and as a villain. Seems to be a family trait. His first movie was actually K.L. Saigal's Street Singer. He was very successful in it and then went on to build his career. He then brought his younger brother Madan Puri over, who again proved to be an excellent villain who transitioned later on into positive character roles. Kyon Ke Jharon Ko Se is what comes to my mind when I think of his one of his positive roles. He was very good in that. He too could emote subtleties of a villain without too much gimmickry. And then they brought over their third brother, Amrish Puri. The older brothers somehow didn't have that magnificent voice that Amrish Puri had. Interestingly enough, Amrish Puri failed a screen test for a role that was a lead role, like a hero's role. I think it was a good thing because him acting as a villain and other kinds of roles just brought out that tremendous acting talent that he had. And I think it showcased his innate artistry much better, other than if he had been a hero. I don't think he would have been all that great as a hero. I could not find a movie where all three were together. I found one movie, Howrah Bridge, where both Madan Puri and Chamanlal Puri have acted together. This was a 1957 movie. Chamanlal Puri plays Ashok Kumar's older brother. Ashok Kumar, Madhubala are the leads. Madan Puri is the villain, Jack Chang. They made Madan Puri a Chinese villain in so many movies. It's kind of odd, but anyway. Of course, there's no song that's been picturized on them or where they're in it, but I'm just playing a song from Howrah Bridge. It's picturized actually on Madhubala. And of course, Ashok Kumar as well, he's in that scene. She is enchanting as always. Opie Nair's music, so beautiful. Majru Saab's lyrics. Dekh ke teri nazar, hum bekarar ho gaye.
Dekh ke teri nazar, bekarar ho gaye. हुजूर ठहरे हम शिकार होके देख के तेरी नजर बेकरार हो गई इसी हुजूर ठहरे हम शिकार हो गए
The Ganguly brothers, Ashok Kumar, Anoop Kumar, Abhas Kumar, more popularly known as Kishore Kumar, they were a hit. Ashok Kumar was a superstar. He was very, very successful. He even had singing roles initially. I don't think he was that good a singer though. Kishore Kumar, of course, phenomenal singer, phenomenal actor. Anoop Kumar, sadly, was not much of a hit. He did act in multi-starers like Dekh Kabira Roya. Fantastic music in that movie, by the way, Madan Mohan. But the one movie that all three of them are there and there's a song picturized on all three together, Chalti Ka Naam Gaadi. Such a fun movie. You have Kishore Kumar with Madhubala, you have Ashok Kumar with Veena, who is his Purani co-star, and Anoop Kumar is paired with Sahira. The title song involves all three brothers and it's been sung by Manada and Kishore Kumar. Music, S.D. Burman and Majru Saab's lyrics, Babu Samjho Ishare, Horan Pukare, Pum Pum Pum.
Baju, Babu Samjho Ishare, Horan Pukare, Pum Pum Pum. Yahan Chalti Ko Gaadi, Kehte Hain Pyare, Pum Pum Pum. Babu Samjho Ishare, Horan Pukare, Pum Pum Pum. यहाँ चलती को गाड़ी कहते हैं प्यारे पम 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 आई
रिबा बा
बातों की एक बात यही है
आए, क्या भला तो क्या बुरा कामयाबी में जिंदगी है बोलो
सौ बातों की एक बात यही है
क्या भला तो क्या बुरा कामयाबी में जिंदगी है
टूटी फूटी सही चल जाए ठीक है
सच्ची झूठी सही चल जाए ठीक है
टूटी फूटी सही चल जाए ठीक है सच्ची झूठी सही चल जाए ठीक है
गाड़ी तिरछी चला चला आके झूम आड़ी तिरछी चला चला के झूम
आड़ी चला चला के झूम तिरछी चला के झूम बाजू
बाबू समझो इशारे हॉर्न पुकारे पम 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 यहाँ चलती को गाड़ी कहते हैं प्यारे पम पम पम
द आनंद ब्रदर्स Chetan, Dev and Vijay, all three super successful in the film industry. They were consummate filmmakers, all three of them. Chetan Saab did act initially, but he, you know, ultimately ended up just producing, directing, making films. He and Dev Saab together founded Navketan Enterprises, made many, many successful movies. Vijay Anand followed. And the one movie that all three of them are in collaboration, I should say, is Taxi Driver. It's a Navketan production. Chetan Saab has directed it. Dev Saab, of course, hero, he's acted in it. And Vijay Anand wrote the script, or rather co-wrote the script, I should say, along with Umaji, Chetan Anand's wife. And he also assisted in the screenplay and some direction and stuff. And Devanand's future wife, Kalpana Karthik, acted as his lead in this movie. So quite the family production. Music is beautiful. S.D. Burman's music, Majru Saab's lyrics. Oh, sorry, Sahir Saab's lyrics. The song has been sung by Talat Mahmood. It's actually a tandem song in the movie. The Talat Mahmood version picturized on Dev Saab. And Lataji's version, equally beautiful, picturized on Kalpana Karthik. So the one I'm sharing with you is Talat Saab's Jaye To Jaye Kaha.
दिल की जुबान जा
मजमा है जी में क्या रह गया है इस जिंदगी में मायूसियों का मजमा है जी में क्या रह गया है इस जिंदगी में रूह में गम दिल में धुआं जाए तो जाए कहां समझेगा कौन यहां दर्द भरे दिल की जुबान जाए तो जाए कहां।
The Kapoors, Bollywood royalty, it all started with Prithviraj Kapoor, who then passed the baton on to his son Raj Kapoor, who and his other two sons, Shashi and Shami, and they passed it on to their children. Lot of Kapoors in the film industry. Ranbir Raj, Shamsher Raj, Balbir Raj. The three brothers were extremely popular in the film industry. They had looks, they had talent, they were very creative, and all three actually were involved in filmmaking as a whole, both acting and the production side. Shashi Kapoor also in theater. I couldn't find a movie with all three of them together. So I have picked this movie from 1951, Avara. Raj Kapoor is the lead, and Shashi Kapoor plays a very young Raj Kapoor in that, like a young teenage Raj Kapoor kind of a role. The song is not picturized on Shashi, of course. It's picturized on Raj Kapoor and Nargis. This movie was a super hit, made super superstars of both of them. And this song is a very sweet duet, sung by Mukesh Ji and Lata. Music, of course, Shankar Jaikishan. And the lyrics for this song are by Shailendra Saab. Dam bhar jo idhar mu fere.
Dam bhar jo udhar mu fere. O chanda. Main unse pyar kar lungi. Baatein hazaar kar lungi. दम भर जो उधर मुँह फेरे ओ चंदा मैं उनसे प्यार कर लूँगी बातें हजार कर लूँगी करता है प्यार के सजदे दिल करता है प्यार के सजदे और मैं भी उनके साथ चांद को चंदा रोज ही देखे मेरी पहली रात हो मेरी पहली रात बादल में अब छुप जा रे ओ चंदा मैं उनसे प्यार कर लूँगी बातें हजार कर लूँगी
दम भर जो इधर मुँह तेरे दम भर जो इधर मुँह तेरे ओ चंदा से प्यार कर लूंगा नजरें तो तार कर लूंगा
That's it, folks, for today. I hope you guys are inspired to go and find other sibling, maybe pairs or duos, trios, quartets, I don't know. More sibling stuff in movies. Until next time, remember, music is food for the soul. Keep listening.